Hey everybody, I am back after a very vicious car wreck. Yeah, my head's hurting. No doubt about that. Duh. Yeah, but that's kind of my idiot choice not to take medicine. I don't like medicine. I hate medicine. I prefer not to take any medicine. But I have to take it anyway. Anywho, back to the initial. Whoa, what the fuck is going on here? How the fuck did he. How is it he just got out of a fucking car wreck? It is quite simple. Me, my mom, and my brother were driving along on this little highway we have, Highway 51. Me. And we essentially just. Apparently, it was either a bird, a dog, or a cat. That's right, people. A cat. That apparently just zoomed past the windshield and made us swerve off into the ditch. Luckily, none of us got hurt. I'm suffering from shell shock and pain, somewhat. I don't know. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, I'm definitely suffering from pain and shell shock and ow. Yes, people. Yeah. Anywho. So, yeah. Just got out of a car wreck. Just came back from a car wreck. No one was hurt. But I am probably going to feel like crap tomorrow. I'm going to probably be very moody, which is unfortunate. Text message. Adrenaline's wearing off, apparently. Apparently, whenever you get traumatized, you act really, really traumatized. Adrenaline pumping and such. But, yeah. All in all, nobody got hurt. Everybody's in pain. And we're safe. We're gonna be like girls on their periods, but oh god. I had to make a good. Ignore that last comment, please. That was just a derogatory term that. Let's see, 4 minutes. 4 minutes of my ranting and raving and blah blah blah. I could be suffering from a concussion, I don't know. I mean, my eyes keep on wanting to droop somewhat, but that's just. And again, with more text messaging. Woohoo! For the win. From what I can see, on my camcorder. This area right here looks like it's sinking in, if you know what I'm getting at. I'm Batman. I'm sorry. But I'm trying to cope with being out of an accident and such. I'm probably going to be making more videos now, since apparently everybody likes my videos, because I'm funny, apparently. And apparently some teachers watch this show as well. Yeah. I might, just get a new channel to do all this shit and such. New email address, blah, blah, blah. All that lovely paperwork. So well. Oh, man. Man, I need a shave. I just need to shave. For those of you who have been wondering where the fuck I have been, I've been sick. A lot. I have been sick. No apparently about it. I almost said apparently, but I'm not. It's not supposed to be apparently. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck. 7 minutes. And counting. Sorry, there's this little vocal thing on the side of the video that I'm doing a live stream from YouTube.com. Haha. I'm using YouTube to record. Originally, I did not use YouTube to record. I used something called Windows Movie Maker. But that was before my computer crashed. Yeah. Let's see, what else? Let's see, I guess last thing is, I have a friend who does technical stuff. I think some people may know this person. But anywho, he is going to have, this gaming review channel. Maybe in a few months, maybe in a few years. Preferably a few months. I don't know. Yep, I got another message. Woohoo! Ooh. It's gonna be a Let's Play and gaming channel. For those of you who do not know what a Let's Play is, it is basically like a walkthrough, only with funnier commentary. So, yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I need a shave. I got back from a car wreck. Gaming review channel, maybe coming up. Oh. On my desk here. A little knife, little dagger knife. See
this little dagger knife?
Oh, I call it the silver spider dagger because of this little bad puppy right here. Was given to me by my grandpa, also known as Papa for derogative terms. Blunt, but I can deal with that. And yeah, I guess that's it. 10 minutes and counting. Okay, 1 sec. And that was my mom from Shell Shock. Not from Shell Shock. What am I saying? Oh, man, my nose is. I'm going to log off now, since you heard. Anywho, bye.